The Sermon on the Mount is to be not just one single thing you look at. In fact, James, the brother of Jesus, draws this out and he says, it's a mirror that should expose every part of you. He wants to transform your character, not just momentary things. The application of this law, of the entire Old Testament, is towards your character being changed. And how do you change your character?